What's up, everybody? Me, Tom Gamer here, bringing you the next part of Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. So if you're ready, time to roll the intro. Alright, so I'm assuming the dissection room. Oh, okay. I'm assuming the dissection room is the downward here. Right down here. So let's see if we can find the third head. Then we have to go back all the way over there. That's probably where a molded's gonna come out. Where a lot of them are gonna come out. Yeah, let's go to the metal door first. That would be the logical, maybe the logical thing to do. But who knows. It's locked from the other side. Okay. So that's my exit, probably. So gross in here. Oh, Jesus Christ. Why the fuck did I do that for? Come on. You idiot. Alright. These are not too bad. I know at some point he's supposed to start sprinting at me. I remember that much. Like, they fucking jump. So I'm trying to kill him before that happens. There's another one of them. Get right there. Oh. There you go. There you go, buddy. Gonna need more ammo. It's locked. Probably gonna find a monster in here somewhere. Gunpowder's always good, Sean. Okay. Okie dokie. Am I the one making that squishy sound? I for sure hope so. Why are you giving me the opportunity to open doors when there's nothing? Nothing! Workshop. Block from the other side again. Do I really want to go here? Let me just check this area before. I don't really want to explore here. There they go. Oh shit. Oh, they get angry. Oh shit. Okay, that's good. There's a second one here. Where's the second one? Is he here? I know he's coming, I can hear him. Okay, okay, okay. Scorpion key, nice. I needed that. Lockpick, I needed that. Herbs. All stuff that is greatly appreciated. Keep going down. Alright, let me go save. Oh, mother lover. Or not. Oh, what the fuck? There you go. Jesus moly. Okay, now I need to go save. There was a molded guy here. No, he's, yeah, he's still there. Oh, hello. Okay. Magical healing potion. We're good. All right. Oh shit. Oh shit. Run. Run. What the fuck was that? Where is he? He just like hid back or? I am not a fan of this guy. He just disappeared. There he is. Oh, come on. Oh, I'm wasting so many bullets. Oh no, I wasted in health for this. So many bullets wasted. What are you, made out of steel or something? What the fuck, man? God damn it, he disappeared again. Let's go over here. Never mind the molded room. There's three of them. I'm not properly equipped for three. Okay, well, I can't go here either. Oh, but I got the scorpion key now, so I can go back up. to the rooms with the scorpions. All right, let's go. Oh. That's good. Oh shit, he's still here.
Stop.
It's not good, he's still here. Oh, there's a scorpion room upstairs though. If I remember correctly. So there's a bird room here. The one I just came out of. All right, so we're getting this. Let's see, okay, there's a grandma's room upstairs. I don't know where he is right now, but he's downstairs right now. Here, piggy, piggy. Who you calling a piggy? Oh, where the fuck does this lead? Where the fuck was that other scorpion room? Oh shit.
I can smell you.
That was close as fuck. Cause I know if I go through that there, he's right there. Too quick for me. He's way too quick for me, man.
You know I'm gonna find you, right? I do.
Broken shotgun. God damn.
Family, always family.
Okay, so I have to take this shotgun, go replace it with the other one. Oh fuck, I'm running out of room, of course. Where is he?
Where's my little Ethan?
Okay, okay, okay. Go get that shotgun. Shit. All right, baby, now we got the shotgun. Now we have the shotgun. I think I have more bullets. Oh yeah, yeah. Alright, let's save this. Alright, let's go back downstairs to the other room. I don't know how well I'm gonna do with three bullets, but... five bullets. Let's see what we what kind of damage we can do here. Oh shit. I don't want to use my bullet on this guy because he's just a singular. Oh shit. Oop. He's dead. He's dead. Should be the guy right there. Oh moly. That is perfect. Well, hopefully it works for all of them. Oh shit, okay, okay. What? Go, go, go! I think I saw more shotgun bullets over here. There you go. I got you. I got you. There you go. I'm gonna go save, just in case. Lucas, I caught the guy who keeps trying to escape. I've locked him up in the left. So he can't get away. Take him out when he's ready. You want to open the door, don't you? Just remember three A's and a handprint. Three 3 A's and a handprint. There you go. Oh, shit. Oh, he's more infected than the other ones. Jesus moly. Holy moly. Oh shit, I'm done. I'm done. Come on, buddy. Run! Too close. Come on. Don't get me. Might not be able to kill him. Oh, he's dead. He's dead. Oh my God. Okay, that's the key for over there. Great. That's great. All right. This door is fucking heavy.
I was gonna be your father.
God damn it. I needed that.
He says he will be her father. No. I will find him. And I will make him suffer. And you, my friend, will help.
Oh no, he's transforming. Fuck. All right. It was right there. What did I pick up? Would I like to go save before I keep going? I'm going right in that room there where he was. I'm gonna go do that. I save just to make sure. I'm gonna need more ammo. That's locked.
Deputy.
Can't use his radio. That's gonna activate something. Of course. I knew it.
You ain't getting away.
Oh shit, oh shit.
Waste of bullets, boy.
Ah, come on. God damn it, how do I get that thing?
Sorry, boy. You all right?
God damn it. God damn it.
I like you. What's on the inside? You know.
God damn it.
You got yourself a boo-boo.
No, I'm good. I'm good, man. Did he drop his axe? Oh no, I needed that chainsaw. Oh, there's two of them. What the fuck? There you go. There you go. Oh, buddy. God damn, buddy. What fucking kind of goddamn shot thing you got there? There you go. Oh shit. Come on, come on. Fuck. Gonna be harder than it looks. Come on. Am I dead? Oh, fuck. shit, I'm out of health. Ah, God. I'll figure out how to kill him. So, that's gonna take a bit. That's gonna take a bit. Come on, don't fucking do this. Shit. Death. Come on. Die already. I think I got him this time, no? Come on. Yes. Oh, shit. What the fuck is this? Okie dokie then. Do I get to keep the chainsaw? Oh, don't break the chainsaw on that. Oh, I knew it. God damn it. Really? I had a perfectly good weapon and you broke it. Alright guys, that's going to be it for another part of Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. That last battle was very difficult. When I started the last time I attempted it, I said, why am I just not getting better potions? Well, I was lucky there when I won, and when I got it at the end there, I was really happy. So I know it doesn't look like I'm jumping for joy, but I'm like, when you're starting to get beat on something, you're like, fuck, I'm never gonna get it. And then when you get it, anyway, hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you enjoyed, of course, like the video, subscribe to the channel, leave a comment below what you thought of what you think of the game so far and all those little knickknacks and stuff like that, any tips or tricks. But there's not really anything tips or tricks related, except hey, you can shoot better, I already know that. Follow me everywhere, MeTimeGamer, Twitter, Twitch, Facebook, Instagram, and right here, YouTube.com/MeTimeGamer, where I post a new video every day, Monday to Friday, 3 p.m. Eastern Time. So thank you so much, guys, for watching, and I'll see you next video. Keep on keeping on.